Hello everyone, my name is Lila Lilac. Welcome back. I'm here with
iTalkF197.
We're playing Roblox and we're deliverers because we're playing a pizza thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta
No, this is not Lila.
I gotta go to C2.
Why are you always here when I'm recording? Seriously. This is not Lego Minecraft!
What? You're already raging. This is not supposed to be a raging game.
I'm sorry for the little scissors.
Okay, chill. Ooh, I'm going to the mansion. I'm getting a bigger.
In the way!
Oh my goodness.
Wait, is this
one? You okay?
No,
audio?
I'm not okay.
Ah! I just died.
Ha 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 ha. Ah! Don't you dare speak into my mic.
Mikey.
Ah! Okay.
I'm lost. Oh no.
You lost? You can't even find the right place to go?
No! I was at all the way at the back of the house. At the place. Oh my god,
wow.
The pizza car! Never mind. I don't want to be beat. Continue.
Come on, person. Okay, here it comes. Oh, Mountain Dew.
Oh yeah, for some reason I thought it was my Mountain Dew. I was just like trying to drink it, but
you won. Hey!
Friend, jeez.
No, someone gets us new.
What? There's a guy with a sign, it's like Santa Claus, I don't know.
That's what I said! That's exactly what I just said!
You did? I didn't hear you!
Yeah. Oh my god, I got a...
Oh, I have $122!
I got money.
Me too.
Money for working.
Yeah.
You wanna come to... we should go shopping.
I don't wanna go shopping!
For our house!
Oh, you're welcome. Bye. Okay.
I'm gonna get- I'm 78% to my upgrade. So this episode, I wanna get to-
I thought you said I'm 78 years old, but it's fine.
No, I wanna get my upgrade this episode. Cause, you know. How much do you have until your upgrade?
I don't know. How am I supposed to know? I barely even started playing this game.
Press on the house.
Ew! You're not supposed to tell me you need to use the bathroom on camera.
Press your house. Press the house. You see that house thing on the top?
No.
It's like a house. You don't see it?
No. I don't know.
Really?
I don't even know where you are.
Like on the top of your screen, and it has like a house.
There's only one cook, and then there's like one pizza boxer. It sucks. I want to be a supplier.
Okay, go be a supplier. Do your dream.
How do you do that?
We just did it last time.
Yeah, but I forgot.
I'll be a supplier with you.
But I forgot.
Meet me in front of the shop.
Okay. Where
I'm gonna
have
to get a supply.
How are you? I'm lost. I think I'm coming. I don't know where I am. I'm just walking around.
The shop. Where are you?
I'm coming. Oh, I'm stuck on a tree. Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Some Lego.
Big hey, where are you? Oh my goodness. Oh, of course. Oh, I feel bad for your sister. Where are you?
You haha, not me. What are you talking about?
Are you coming?
About?
Audio.
Hold on, I'm gonna deliver this.
Where are you?
I'm gonna deliver this pizza. Hold on.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna order a pizza. You have to deliver it to me. Oh, I see you. I think. Is that you?
I'm gonna
Audio!
What?
I see you. Uh-huh. I'm gonna follow you. Wait, you see my little buddy on my shoulder?
Yeah. What is it?
Yeah, I it's a pumpkin from Halloween. I won it and designed it when I was playing. Because I got, like, first place or something, and I won.
Oh.
I'm so happy. And I'm wearing it for a trophy.
Oh. Okay.
I don't care if it's my Halloween. Because I'm going to wear it. Are you taking the car? Do you know how to drive? You want me to drive that thing?
No, thanks. It's just like, it's... Oh, wait, it's your pizza.
Wait for me. Wait for me. Let me go in. Let me give in. Oh, it's in my house? You yeah. Delivered to my house?
Oh, you're welcome.
Wait.
Should Bob Boy be banned from this server?
One.
Yes or no?
Wait, any mini mini mo catch it at all? Any mini mini mo? No.
So you shouldn't ban this player.
I had no problem with okay. This player. Yeah. Okay, wait, let me get in the car. Wait, no, I need to drive because I need to show you where it is.
I don't even know how to drive. It's like stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Get in the car, I will drive.
I can't drive! I can't get in the car. What the heck?
Go in the next seat. I don't even know if you could come. Actually, just follow me.
Okay, where are we going?
We're going to the supplier place.
Oh.
It's right here. So you could become a supplier by filling this truck and then bringing it over.
Ah! Let's run over! Oh my gosh, oh my they ran over your mailbox. I don't know who did, but...
Why? Okay, let's fill up this,
I think it was Bob Boy.
Oh, I should have voted for him to be banned. Okay, let's fill up this, truck with, items.
But you're not even a supplier.
It doesn't matter, you could become a supplier.
Okay.
Now supplier, just press all these buttons and you'll become a supplier.
Okay, let me get a truck first.
No, there's a truck right here.
Oh, too bad.
Okay, I guess.
Ah! Oh my gosh, I almost crashed into a tree. Okay. Careful. I'm a careful driver.
Yeah, you have to be careful. Drive it in and decide. In the other... Audio?
What?
What side yeah, come in this side. Ah! Come in. Okay. Oh, you're good. Okay, let me put some blocks in there. And get out and help me put some blocks. So press on these.
I know what to do. I played this game before.
And you were saying that you don't know how to be a supplier? Wow.
I have bad memory, okay?
And then you remembered?
Yeah. It just happens. It happens a lot.
It happens, okay. drive, okay? Because I want to drive. This time to go back. And you could drive when we're coming here.
Okay.
We'll take turns driving.
I'm filling up my truck.
Me?
Oh, I thought it was the other lady, but okay.
What's wrong? Helping us if you.
I don't want her to steal my truck. Well, it's not my truck, but whatever.
It's the company's truck. If it makes you feel better, I'll start in the car. Wait, get that box in. Just get one more box and get it in the car with me.
Hold on. The. No.
Get in the car.
How do you honk? I don't know.
It's just a horn thing right here. Okay, you ready?
Okay.
In the car!
Okay, babe. Are you gonna drive or not?
I am!
It doesn't look like you. It just seems stuck.
I think. Wait, I could do this. I'm smart. How come we can't move?
I don't know. What did you do? I didn't do anything.
Yeah, you did. Well, yeah, you parked it. You parked it too close to the wall.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Then why was I moving when I, like, tried
you
to
drive? You drive. And I'll stay in the seat.
Okay. The struggles.
Okay. The struggles are real. Okay.
I crashed into something.
Drive.
I can't move.
You're crashing into the snow.
Can
I drive now? Oh, I got money for working.
Bucks.
I got 120 or 50.
Haha. I think I got more money than you. Hello?
You can do this, I believe in you.
Don't
crash into that mailbox. Ooh, 82% until upgrade. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay, turn slowly. Turn slowly! What are you doing? It's like driving lessons. Turn.
I know what to do.
I'm like your instructor. Okay, and then go in the garage so we can empty it out. Okay.
I'm inside the truck.
Okay, start putting the blocks in there. Okay, good.
Okay.
I'm stuck!
I think we clogged it.
No, I'm good. Wait, is it really? Did we?
It looks like it.
No, don't do that at the same time. You have to be careful. What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing? Stop putting blocks. Putting blocks. What are you doing? Stop. The manager's gonna be so mad at you. I'm gonna tell the manager on you.
Don't tell on me.
Okay, I won't tell on you. Just because we're friends.
Okay.
You better not tell on me then.
I won't.
For doing nothing. I didn't even do anything, but okay. I'm lagging.
Uh-huh.
I need to get out. I'm gonna die right now.
Don't worry. I'll control this.
I'm gonna die.
More sauce? Are you serious?
What?
We need more sauce.
How much sauce do we have?
8.
Okay, we need more sauce. Do we have any more sauce in the truck?
No.
Okay, wait, let me get in. Wait! What are you doing?
Maybe what am I doing?
Let me get in. You could drive.
Okay. What do we need? What do we need? Check the board.
I'll drive.
We need cheese and sauce.
Get in.
We need cheese and sauce. Yeah, that's all we need. What the heck is a lady in here? Oh, okay.
She went in the back.
Okay, drive. I guess. Okay, that's easy. Okay. Let her get in, I guess. Okay. Now she's inside. Ah, I'm gonna. Oh my gosh.
That what? Sharp
turn. Did you see the truck? Oh shoot.
Oh wait. What happened?
Hold on. Okay, now I'm in. Okay. Drive, lady, drive!
What?
Oh my gosh! The car!
What happened? Can we see it?
What the heck?
What happened? I can't see, my screen is lagging.
You want me to drive?
I got it. Okay. I'm sorry. Okay, let me back up.
I'm gonna get another truck. You're too slow. Never mind, there's already a person in there.
No, get in. There's no one in here.
Hold on. Ah! The truck came out of nowhere.
That's the passenger. I'm waiting for you.
Plowed at me. Okay, hold on. How much money do you have? Hello?
What were you doing?
I couldn't get in because this truck crashed right into me, and then I was stuck, and yeah, it happened.
Where are you going?
I'm coming. Hold on. It's gonna take me a while.
You over here?
That makes no sense.
What are you doing here?
Where are you? Wow. I'm stuck. Okay. Hello.
Oh my gosh.
Audio?
Hello?
Huh? What happened to... Where are you? I'm like walking away.
No, delete, cancel. Yes.
Where did you go?
Let me drive! No!
I just left.
Left where?
What?
What do you mean you left?
I went to the factory.
Well, I'm already in the truck. I'm gonna deliver some stuff.
Oh, you already went in the factory?
Yeah. Great, there's a truck in my way.
You know what? I'm gonna be a cashier.
Okay.
Because this is too much work for me, and I really want that upgrade, like, now.
Oh, my gosh!
Are you okay?
there's like a truck in front of me, and I keep crashing into it, and I almost crashed into your mailbox. So, yeah. That happened.
My goodness! Ah! I see you!
Me?
Don't crash in me!
What are you talking about?
Ah! No! Wait, I'm gonna die. Oh my...
What's up? Oh my gosh! I almost ran over somebody.
What happened to you?
What do you mean? What happened to me?
Someone's delivering a pizza.
What?
To your house.
Really? I wonder if we get your the pizza. House.
You can order it. Can I order pizza and you make it for me and then you bring it to my house?
Well, I'm the supplier, so I don't know.
No, you should order pizza. You order pizza and then I will bring it to you.
Okay. Yeah, because there's only
wait, let me get
oh, the $100. Well, 99.
Ooh, I got for working.
How much money do you have?
I have 1,728.
Ha, I have 1,924.
And is this a competition?
Now it is.
No, it is. Just because you're winning?
I guess.
Wow. And when I was winning, you're like, it's not a competition.
Really? I don't remember.
Yes.
I told you I have bad memory. Ah!
Okay, come order. I'm here waiting for you.
But I don't want to waste $100 on just pizza.
It's not $100.
Yes, it is. Oh, no, I'm getting sucked in. Okay, never mind.
No, it's not. Anyways, you're still going to be beating me either way. Come on. It'll be fun. Do it. Just do it.
No. Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. I should be a pizza boxer. Just like...
I'm waiting for you! I'm waiting for your order.
Hold on.
One day, I want to be employee of the day. One day. One day, I will be the manager.
Who is the manager, anyways?
A person.
What a nice description. Oh my gosh, there's someone's body there. Oh.
I'm waiting for you.
But I'm a pizza boxer now.
No, you have to come and order of some food.
Fine.
And I will deliver it.
Hold on. Let me put this pizza away.
Oh, I accidentally said something I didn't mean to say! Ah, I'm a disgrace!
Okay.
I just got player bonus points.
Ooh, me too.
Why do we get that?
I don't know.
Where are you?
I'm a pizza boxer.
No, you had to come order something. I told you a billion times.
But there's nobody as a pizza boxer. And then who's gonna
make... I'll be a pizza boxer. I will be the pizza boxer.
Fine.
And then you could go back to work, okay? Once you just order something. And then I'll tell you when it's gonna be delivered.
Hold on, there's nobody even delivering the pizzas.
Yes, there is. There's XX Lily Pop X.
Yeah, but she barely got into the thingy with it. Have to be a pizza boxer. Cause there's nobody as a pizza boxer. I'm not on the break team. I need to deliver this pizza. Oh man. Okay, I would like to buy something.
Right here.
Where are you? Come get.
In the cashier.
100 monies? Fine, I'm gonna deliver.
The pizza's gonna be so tasty.
How do I tell my cashier the order?
Huh?
How do I tell the cashier for my order? What?
Doesn't it pop out on the bottom? Like it says pizza or blah blah blah.
I put it in, but it says tell your cashier your order, and I don't know what to do.
Tell me. Wait, come over here and tell me. What did you say? No, you had to tell me. You told her.
Yeah, but for some reason I was like that.
Okay. Now go in front of me.
I am in front of you.
Okay, and tell me your order.
What? I didn't want to be there.
Tell me.
But now I'm a cashier and I didn't want to be a cashier.
Tell me your... Just tell me your order. Tell me your order.
How do I tell the order?
Okay, you be a cashier and I will tell you my order.
Fine.
And you have to deliver it to me.
Okay. If I can. Where am I?
Oh, see me? Look at me? What? You didn't even take my order!
Hold on.
You just left. Okay, hi, I would like...
Hello?
Tell the cashier your order. I just did.
I told
you! Did you get my order?
No, I didn't. I don't know what you even did.
Okay. You should even... I want... Let's see. I'm gonna order. The cashier, your order, try again.
What?
The cashier messed up your order. Press pepperoni pizza.
Okay.
There you go.
Now I have to make the pizza for you?
Thanks. Make it. Now you gotta make it. And get me my pepperoni pizza. You know how to make stuff, right?
Yeah. Definitely.
And then you gotta put it through the thing, and then you gotta box it up, and then you gotta deliver it to my house.
I'm coming. Let's see if somebody beats me to the thingy. They probably already beat me to it.
Take it from her.
I can't.
Okay, I, okay, fine. Let's go eat some pizza in my house.
Okay.
She just wants to ignore me.
You got home?
Huh?
You got home?
No. Wait. Where are you?
I'm going to your place.
Where are you? You're like in the houses section?
Yes.
Okay, never mind. I have 88% until I get my upgrade.
Congratulations?
Yes, congratulations to me, because I'm so excited. Are you at my house?
Yes.
I don't see you. Oh, I see you. Wait, go in the front of my house. Welcome in my house. Come in my house.
I can't. What the heck?
Come in. You just have to walk in the door.
Why is there grass instead of a floor? Like,
wait, what? Floor?
There's no grass. Wait, what? I mean, in your house, you don't have a wooden floor or anything. You just have grass.
No, it's a wooden floor. I think you're lagging.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's wooden.
Oh.
Let's go shopping for our house. You could paint your house.
But I don't know where my house is.
I don't care. I know where your house is.
You do?
I saw it when I was passing by. But first, let's go get some shopping done.
I don't like shopping.
No, it's for your house, okay? It's at Dumped. Let's go to Dumped.
Oh. Oh, that's the shopping place?
Yeah, it's the only shopping place. The Dump.
Oh.
Well, and then I'm gonna work until I get the upgrade. And then, oh, I got money.
107
dollars. Yeah, me too. Let's go in here. Ooh, a tea set. I want to buy this. I'm going to buy the tea set.
Okay.
Hey, leave me alone. I want to buy... Yes. Okay, I got something.
No, I don't want to waste my money on that. No.
I just finished. Let's go work so I could get my upgrade. Okay. I'm just gonna work on a simple thing.
I'm stuck.
Next year. I wonder what's the next upgrade. I'm so curious.
What was that?
Who are you gonna be? What are you gonna pick for your job?
I guess I'm a supplier, but I don't want to be a supplier. I'm gonna be a cook because there's nobody as a cook. So.
Okay. Yeah. Someone is a cook.
I'm going to be the cook.
Yeah, but there's like another person who cooked, didn't?
No.
You know? Yeah. Sure. Yeah, don't you see?
It seems like there's no cooks.
So loud.
Oh, yeah.
Be quiet.
No, I'm not gonna be quiet. I'm
going to
your video.
No. It's B3. Wait a minute. What's your house number? Do you even know your house number?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, you. Do you even know your house number?
I don't think so.
Like, in your... Yes?
Hey,
it's B5.
Hey,
leave me alone!
Oh, no, for real. That's not true.
You're gonna...
Subscribe to my friend.
No.
Why?
Sponsored!
Oh, okay.
Then we'll talk about it! Never mind.
Bye.
concert.
The building is on fire.
B1. So I just want to get my upgrade. It's at 89%, so I'm happy for that. What's your upgrade? Can you seriously not see your upgrade?
Me? Are you talking to me?
Yeah, you. No, not you.
How much subscribers do you have? Why is the door open but closed?
Hey, how much subscribers do you have?
Shut up.
Shut up.
Hello?
I'm here. Don't worry.
How's the cooking going?
Very badly.
Is that a... Why? You don't know how to cook pizza?
I do, but it's sauce all over the place.
Wow. I don't know if I should feel bad or good. I don't know. Okay. This... Wait, what happened to the thing? Oh, it's nine. It's nine. Okay, I need 10 more percent. I need 10%, okay? So I'm gonna be cashier. Once I'm cashier.
Is nobody even.
I can, pizza? Doing your job. There is a supplier. There's no manager. Someone could be. I dare you to be a manager.
Okay, I just died.
Be manager. I dare you to be manager.
How do you become manager?
Go to the manager thing and then go into the office.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah, go. Go manager, go. Go, and then maybe you could give me my upgrade. Go manager, go in the office, go in the office.
Where are you? Where did I go?
Follow me. Go in the office.
Oh, I found it.
Sit in the chair. Yay! Your manager! So people might talk. Can I talk to your manager?
Yeah, sure.
Wait, let me in.
How did I let you in?
Open the door.
I can't move. Hold on.
Wait, can I become employee of the I seriously have been working hard. I will show you, I will prove to you.
How do I open the hey who business suit?
Like you're in a suit! Open the door!
How do I open the door?
Just come up to the door.
What the heck? Do I click on it?
Go in!
Okay, get in now.
Don't! Manager! You're not even letting me go in.
How do I even let you go in?
Like, open the door, but leave it open.
Hold on.
Walk to the door. Oh my god!
Did you get in?
You're so irritating. Let me go in.
How do I go in? How do I let you in?
Can you just make me employee of the day? That's all I want.
Okay.
You know how to do that, right?
No.
Stuff, because I don't know. I'm not the manager, so I don't know.
How do I do that? Oh, I forgot to...
I can remove the manager.
Hold on. I think I found out how to open doors. I'm not sure.
But how can we open every door but the manager door?
I don't know.
Maybe because it's private and you can't open it.
How do I open the door?
Come up, walk up to the door.
I walked up to the door. What the heck?
Did it work? Are you stuck in that room forever?
I where did she go? I give up. I don't want to be the manager. I don't know how to. I don't understand this job.
You don't know how to open doors, and that's why you don't want to be the manager. Is that all?
No. I'm leaving. Bye. Bye, world.
Okay. Just do something else, and then you'll change. You'll be changed. Hopefully.
A pizza boxer. Can someone cook a pizza or something? Or order pizza.
Audio?
Yeah.
Do you want me to be manager?
Yeah. Can I remove myself?
Do you?
Oh, yeah, I can. Nice.
Yay. Ow, my ear.
Now I have to be cashier. I don't like being cashiers.
Sorry, I'm coming in the game right now. Ah, my nail! I have a really big question. Would you rather sponsor Skittles or M&M's?
I don't know.
M&M's. I pick M&M's. By the way, this is not sponsored. So you have to pick
ooh,
one.
$222!
For what?
Working.
For working. Ooh, this is cool. I can't go in the game because it's full.
How is it full?
I don't know. It's not letting me go in the game. I'm gonna play on another server. Because I just want to have this upgrade really badly. It's a big upgrade, and if I don't have it, I'm gonna cry. This is all I want in life, this upgrade. It's just my whole life is dedicated to this upgrade. Do you not understand how severe this update is?
Nope.
I mean, upgrade?
No.
Yeah, because you're not even close to the upgrade.
But I'm richer than you.
You're richer than me. Because yeah. I'm not. Because you don't want to spend money.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're cheapskate.
Yeah. There's no problem with that.
You even admit it.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, why would you admit it?
I don't know, but yeah.
You're a savage. This video is gonna be called Audio the Savage.
Okay.
Oh, it says requested game is full. Retrying.
What is happening? Yeah.
Well,
I told you it's pizza full. Boxer, because there's nobody as pizza boxer.
Why am I playing with a calculator?
Calculator?
I don't know. Is this childish? I'm playing with a calculator. Equals. I don't even know. I'm gonna break this calculator.
So I'm
gonna anyway. We've probably been recording for so long.
Sorry, viewers.
We should like now.
What?
We should end it, because it's so long.
I guess, yeah. Let's end it.
And end it without me being there.
Subscribe and become a first school today.
And go! Just go! Just run! 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 And leave a comment and tell us a game. What Roblox game? Roblox game you want us to play next? Am I right?
Yeah. Bye. What?